Okay, so I've just visited a website that is prompting me to sign up in order to view the content. But as you might be able to tell in the back, they actually have the content right there. It's just this overlay that's kind of getting in the way. And there's no way to X out or clicking doesn't make it go away. Get rid of that little comment thing, but that's it. So, here's what you can do. Pop open Developer Tools. And we're going to look for this section. Now, if we do just delete what it highlighted here, you're not going to get everything. It's just a chunk of it. But what you really want up here, where it's got the iframe, that'll delete that. And there's one thing remaining, that's this overlay, which we have to find. That's I'm switching the wrong place. Delete. And that's it.